So yes, knowing that May is also traditionally a lot of fiesta happenings in the lowlands. Around Baguio City, ang daming fiesta na nangyari. Dito sa Baguio kasi, we don't really have a patron saint in hall or to mention that we have some fiesta activities. You know, we would like to also have our residents of this course feel a fiesta atmosphere na in-integrate na dito sa ating displays, floral displays. That's why we're calling it a floral gastro fiesta. Gastro meaning we have food offerings as well, and we're inviting mga artisanal foods, food offerings, which are, as you can see, yung mga lasa food trucks natin, which is also another creative way of offering food products dito sa barrio, dito yung sensational templa. Also, we have mga kubo to provide traditional feel ng ating fiesta ambiance. And then, since this is going to be month-long, there are regular shows, activities, concerts starting today, actually later. So we're invited. I think there are more than 20 folk singers, acoustic artists from here and Benguet, because that's one genre na medyo popular here in Baguio and Benguet. So they will join us later after the formal opening ceremonies.
And one last question, sir. Yung mga exhibits ko natin, sir, ano po yung mga inspiration sa mga dito?
Ang ginawa natin, two categories. So the first category is dressing up a mannequin. Ito, inspired ito to sa fact na every May nangyayari din yung Florist de Mayo, but we're not actually conducting that. Yung procession na mayroong mga ladies dressed up. But that is not what we can do. So sabi namin, dress up yung mannequin but using flowers. Para kunwari may parade of ano pa rin tayo, parade of queens. The second category is butterflies, but of course we said na doon yung gigantic butterflies, knowing that the butterflies always associated with flowers. Para meron tayong special sculptural pieces. So these are the two, it's still within the summer elements, summer components ng Baguio at an entire country actually. But done in a way na parang sculptured siya with flowers.
Maraming salamat. Okay. Ilang po.